it's on the daytime news. When handcuff wrist, Sammy skin turned blue. I met God once at the rendezvous and felt starstruck.
Vince, the car's outside.
Got things to do, got to make my moves. I can't miss my flight and miss you too, boo. First class seats is overrated. Won't go lest they overpay us. Nowadays I'm overdating my street for the hurt. Stay well acquainted, their morning is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need, all I need, all I need.
Move your body if you came here to party. If not, then pardon me. How I'm supposed to have a good time with death and destruction's all I see. Out of sight, I'm out of my mind. The sound of sunshine is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need, all I need, all I need.
Party people, yeah.
I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to Madden 18 on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's Ryan's Falcons going up against Wilson Seahawks.
Larry, overcast skies, but knock on wood, no rain on the radar to speak of right now as we welcome you to CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. These folks love their football in Seattle. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad came out of the tunnel, and it was just absolutely deafening in this building. They're set for football, so are we, as the Seahawks get set to match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. And the D looking like they may blitz. A first carry for the tailback, Devontae Freeman. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five here. They got to feel pretty good about that one.
Get up, Payton.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. Again, they'll run with Freeman. And he's got some space here. Devontae Freeman, they're not going to get him. And he takes it all the way down to the three. A big run there by Freeman. 67 yards. And here we go on first and goal. They'll look to run with Freeman. And he will take it in for a Falcon touchdown. Devontae Freeman, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. Here's Bosher to kick it away. It's a short kick, taking it to 15. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down. First down, Wilson. He hits Baldwin right side. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Second down now after the pass completion. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. Tyler Lockett was the target there, and it's third down.
When you see passes knocked down by those guys I call the frustrated fullbacks, the linebackers, you know that in their zone coverage, they were able to drop, see the ball thrown, and react to it very quickly.
Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third. The play fake. Here's Wilson. Oh, he almost had the rare interception. The big fella couldn't hang on, though. Incomplete.
Now, that's a great opening series defensively. You force what should be a three and out on your opening possession.
And great coverage there on third down to force the incompletion to set up fourth. Wilson in the offense not coming off the field. They're going for it on fourth. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. And the return stops just a little bit shy of midfield at the 48-yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where is he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
The drive will start with a carry by Devontae Freeman. So quick on the spin.
He's spinning, man.
A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Getting the sense, Charles, they're going to put a big emphasis this afternoon on the run game.
And why not? What we're seeing so far, working pretty well from them. And here's the best part. We always talk about the best performers do their job when the lights come on. I think he likes natural light best.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Now Ryan going to give it to Freeman. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. Give him 3 yards and a fresh set of downs.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. And I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
This is Freeman on first and 10. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, a guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Defense showing blitz. Now they'll throw it with Ryan. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete.
It's a lot of contact going on there. And in the end, unable to keep two hands on the football and bring it into his body.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. They'll need to get it to the 30 for a first. This is third down. Here's Ryan. And that is incomplete. Charles, that's an important third down stop. You don't want to spot him 2 touchdowns here early.
You're trying to slow momentum down. You've already given up the score. They're coming right back at you. You're exactly right. Being able to hold them there and force a decision on fourth down, that's big for the defense.
it's Ryan. And that is going to be incomplete. Dan Quinn's guys unable to come through there on fourth down. And the Seahawks are going to take over the football.
Charles, earlier we talked a lot about Russell Wilson, what a great job he did last year in 2017 as Seattle's offense is working their way back onto the field. But they're probably going to need to find a running game to alleviate some of that pressure on Wilson, right?
Yeah, you think? I mean, my goodness, when you take a look at what Russell Wilson did, he more than doubled the rushing yardage of Mike Davis, who finished second. And Mike Davis didn't begin the year on Seattle's roster. They went through a number of runners this season, none of them that fit and really hit. Chris Carson, they thought was going to be the guy, got hurt early in the year, but they definitely have to find a running game and get back to playing that Seattle football of run first and let Russell Wilson take over from there.
On second down, here's Wilson. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. Wilson to Lockett there for the Seahawk first down. And the offense lining up first and 10. Alongside my broadcast.